confident. Aye. 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 Aye.
Can you just finish eating? And I have no manners.
Hey guys!
Stop doing that. I don't sound like that. You're so annoying. Whatever. Hi guys. Welcome back to another episode of J&J TV.
Don't watch the chicken leg.
We hope you're doing okay. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
And let's get into the video.
Yeah, let's get into it.
Cool.
So where are we today, babe?
Alright, today we are... Well, I want to take you back to last week. So last week, I bought my girlfriend a star. I bought her a star. So deep that. And today, today we're at the Greenwich Observatorium. Because we're going to go... hopefully see her star.
See the star.
And see the stars and that, do you know what I mean?
I'm actually excited. Like, I'm actually going to go see Star Janaya.
Yes, we are.
That's lit. That's actually lit.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
So, we got here extra early because we'll change people now. Like, me and you, us.
Yeah, come on. We do that now. We're early birds now.
Yeah. So, we're here literally like 20, 30 minutes early. So, we're just chilling in a car.
Mm-hmm.
Probably going to... look around. It's a nice area, you know, like wherever this is, it's a really nice area.
Views.
There's views like past the observatorium. Oh, whiffity.
Whiffity free. And they love this.
And they love it. but past the ting ting.
Observatorium.
Past the observatorium, there's like proper views that like you can see like the skyline and stuff. It's so nice. Like when we come out, it's probably going to be dark, so we'll take a few videos for you guys, but yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah, that's what we're going to be up to today, so stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in a bit. Bye.
I'm just really cold.
Yeah, she's very, very cold. I, for some reason, don't feel that cold. And we are gonna go up in the observatorium just to see the stars tonight. So Jupiter, anyway, it's going to take 8 years. Just
Jupiter? It's going to take 8 years to
eight
get there?
8 years, yeah, it's crazy.
Oh, wow. You're such a little nerd. I love it. Babe, look, do you remember these? Do you remember these alien things?
No, they bought them.
And they get born, yeah. Oh my gosh, guys. I didn't even know these were still about. That is so cool.
Look, isn't it mad? How big the universe is, though?
That is mad.
Like, 8 years to get to a planet. That's mad.
That's crazy.
That's crazy, you know?
Has anyone got, no one's gone to a planet before, have they?
No one's actually gone to a planet before.
It's only
the moon, isn't it? The closest one is Mars.
The closest one
is Mars. That takes, they got to go in cycles. They got to go in certain cycles every year. I think it's every, no. You got to go in cycles every 18 months, where the least amount of energy and power to get to Mars. Because it's rotating, isn't it, around the Earth, around the Sun. So every like 18 months, they can go to Mars. Otherwise, it's just going to take a ridiculous amount of energy to do it.
Why are you a science teacher?
Well, Clark Kent, innit? My day job.
Hey guys, so right now we're just in the queue. Literally just queuing up. I'm about to go inside. I'm actually quite excited. Do you know how it works? Yeah, we've never been here before, so it's so exciting. But yeah, we'll see you guys in there.
crazy.
This is how we have to learn, literally, back like this.
When it was over to her, I guess this is what we're going to look at. Yeah. This guy tonight.
We're going to look up.
It's lit.
Your girl's first time doing a voiceover. Way, I mean that. So basically, I want to show you where my star is. So that's Orion. He's about to come up. There he is. So you can see his belt and his shield, and basically in his belt is where my star is, and that's where all the bright stars shine. So it's lit. Back to the vlog now. Bye.
Hey guys, so we just finished up at the observatorium. We couldn't actually film, but I managed to get a few bits and bobs, which is good. But yeah, it was actually really interesting learning about it. I saw Orion's belt.
Orion's belt, yeah.
Yeah, that's where my star is. Things. Yeah, that's where my star is. So you can see Orion's belt, you can see his sword, and then you can see the, what's it called? What planet is it? What star is it?
What do you mean?
Remember this star that's come out? I forgot what it's called. Like Plum or something? I forgot what it was called.
Oh, Beetlejuice.
Yeah, that's it, Beetlejuice, yeah. But as I was telling you guys, whenever you come out here at night time, the views are so nice. I'm going to show you how it is now. Oh, the views. Wow. You can see like the O2 from here, you can see Canary Wharf, the trees in the way, but on that side you can see the Shard. Beautiful. Okay guys, so we look at you, no face mask. No, they must know, they must see the rule, Joshua. You don't care.
Yeah, so.
So guys, yeah, we're back. Where are you, babe?
We're in Canary Wharf Shopping Centre Mall because we're going to Canary Wharf ice skating. We're going ice skating.
Guys, I saw like one TikTok of one girl that was filming her man ice skating, and her man was just embarrassing. Like, it was so funny. So I really hope this one, Akajoy here, is not going to embarrass me like that.
Oh man.
In Big Canary Wharf.
That's getting pro. You know?
Don't know about that. But yeah, so we on our way now.
Dropping down low.
Drop it low, girl. Drop it low.
You should
drop,
one of these fans for your apartment.
Huh?
With
the Dyson fans?
But the hot and cold one.
Yeah, hot, that'll be peng. Huh? The what? Even like the Dyson fans and all that, the hair brushes and that, straighteners. In fact, I need a new pair of straighteners, you know, but I'm willing to spend 200.
I'm quite the rocker.
You said you wanted to go out, yeah, I remember.
Huh?
You said you wanted to go, I remember.
Yeah.
This is the Ivy, you know Ivy Asia?
Yeah. It's not the Ivy.
This is the mic. Yeah, this is the Ivy, just the Ivy.
They say cool, it's the Ivy Asia.
Yeah. Okay, so we're currently looking for the entrance because we don't even know how to get in there. I feel like we just came from this place, babe.
We came from there, yeah, over there.
So is this not the same? Oh, I can see exit there. It says exit there.
We're on the other side.
Where's entrance? Maybe on the other side is entrance. So we basically went the long way around.
We live, man. We're alive. Oh, You don't know this track. Why are you singing to it?
I know this track.
Why are you going to be Babyfoot?
My feet ain't small. What's wrong with you? Look, they're literally the same height, same size.
Oh, the angle's bad. You're lucky. Babyfoot. Yeah, we're here, man. We're here. Yeah, we're about to flip in. Yeah. Ice skate, man. Me, I'm an ice skater. I should be on Dancing of Ice, mate. That's me. When people don't know though, is that I used to ice skate back in the day. What maybe don't know, like there was a show called Dance. There was a show called Dance with the Kids, innit? I used to be on that show. Dance. It was on TV. It went on TV. But yeah, there was a show back there. It used to be Dance with the Kids, innit? I used to be on there. Ice skating, doing little tricks and that. I can do the skating behind the back, all that stuff. You know what I mean? But I just let it go, man. I grew up, but it is what it is.
You see the boy struggling already. We're not even on the ice yet. Oh. We didn't get a lot of content because we're actually ice skating. I'm actually doing well. Like, I feel like we're not, you know, the ones where you're still a beginner, but you're in the process of mastering the basics. So it's like, I'm not the type of person that will be on the rink on the side anymore.
Come on.
We've moved up in the ice.
Level up, amateur now.
We've actually leveled up.
Leveled up, not beginner, amateur.
Yeah, exactly. Come on, exactly, man. That's it, amateur.
Come on, man.
But yeah, I'm actually thinking of taking up as a hobby now. It's so fun. By the end of this year, I want to be like a pro.
Well, you're going to be a pro, baby.
Oh, thank you, baby.
Don't you worry, you're going to be a pro.
Thank you, bro. Hey, guys.
Wagwan.
Mate, we've had an eventful day today. We had a good time.
We had a good time, man.
And by the end of this year, I'm going to be a pro ice skater.
Professional ice skater.
Not professional, but just a pro.
Pro ice skater.
Yeah, pro ice skater.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, that's the end of this vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to
like, comment, and subscribe.
And we will see you in
our next video. Oh.
Bye.
Wish loving my best friend. I promise it won't end. I'm putting my soul in. If I had one.
trust me, I pass you tests. Bought my little boy, yeah. I got bought out of bills. I never try to show out, I'm never gonna go out. Every time that I turn around, I'm giving back. Once they whacking me, daddy, ain't no getting back. I was giving my all, my ass, my girl, she the realest. I know how to pick them, I know what I did. I need you to back with me. I know she get ugly, but that's why you pretty. And pushing the Bentley, my kind near a stick. I put up them millions, I never go broke. I'm a god in my hood, I give everyone hope. I remember a time when my answer was no. I remember the time I didn't know where to go.